The court will come to order. Has the jury reached a verdict?
Yes, we have, Your Honor.
Please hand it to my bailiff. Would the defendant please rise? The people of the state of Michigan find the defendant, Richard Wershe, Jr., guilty of possession with the intent to distribute greater than 650 grams of controlled substance, which, in the state of Michigan, carries a mandatory sentence of life without the possibility of parole.
What is wrong with you people?
Juror number
this boy is 17 years old.
Guilty.
Juror number two.
Ricky,
Ricky,
you know what you just did? You took a life.